Well, Rachel, the group is Crime Stoppers, and with this murder, like so many others in the metro area, information is key. That's why both Crime Stoppers and family and friends of the victims say they need support.
She would have been home.
On a sunny Saturday afternoon in the Bywater, these people remember the life of Jessica Lou Hawk.
She was just a beautiful person with a lot of life.
But in August of 2008, Hawk lost her life. She was stabbed to death in her home in the Bywater, a brutal crime that left this community shaken. More than 2 years later, cops are still looking for the killer.
It's also very upsetting for us because we know this person is in the community. You know, is it somebody that you're behind when you're driving? You constantly want to be friendly to people, but you start to distrust everyone when you realize that there's somebody still out there who's done this to her.
Crime Stoppers has raised the reward in this case.
The reward, $25,000, is a large reward. So,
and one that's possible because of wide financial support. Saturday night, Crime Stoppers held its annual Carnival, a fundraiser with most of the proceeds being used to pay out rewards for information on crimes.
And I can tell you, we serve the entire community. So even when a family doesn't realize we're there for them, because with every felony crime, a reward is posted.
Law enforcement leaders say the group's work speaks for itself. Crime Stoppers has helped solve more than 10,000 felony crimes since 1981.
Crime Stoppers is that call to action. They get everybody involved. They help the community get fired up about getting people that have broken the law, that aren't doing what they're supposed to do.
It gives them a conduit to share very vital and important information with law enforcement.
And these friends of Jessica hope a Crime Stoppers reward will work.
I mean, not only for us, but for New Orleans. I mean, this is really important for this city. I mean, people need to feel safe.
The Crime Stoppers fundraiser that's going on right now is one of two that Crime Stoppers holds throughout the year. Rachel?
Hopefully that reward will work. Thank you, Travers. If you have any information about the murder of Jessica Lou Hawk, please call Crime Stoppers at number 822-1111.